If you round with it, I kill the demons. We hit the ground running.
My stress gon' need a vest round the chest. Reshape my world in 7 days or less. On the chase like the days chase ice cream trucks. Got us moving fast, but it's never enough.
Yeah, I know that the weather is rough, but it won't stop us.
Yeah, there's never enough. I got to tell ya, getting blinded by the lights. I got to tell ya, by the chaos in my mind. I got to tell ya, all these nights when I...
Good evening, everyone. A city that has so much to offer in so many respects, but of course on the football front as well. Hello from the English capital, London. I'm Derek Ray, perched here on the commentary gantry, and sitting alongside me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And every reason to believe we're in for an entertaining match here. It's Black Cats versus the Spicy Boys. Now, will the cross work out for them?
Oh, my goodness! He's caught that so well! A goal of the highest class! Fantastic technique!
Well, the Spicy Boys get the ball moving again. Can they find the right response here? It's with Novak. Really doing a fine job of protecting the ball. And the flag has gone up.
Well, he has to work a lot harder to stay onside there. He didn't read the situation at all.
Zoma. Oh, great defending. Applying vigorous pressure. It's a perfect challenge. Can he take advantage?
In it goes! He's made it a brace for himself. No stopping him, apparently.
So back underway with the scoreline standing at 2-0. Now here's Fisher. It's with Novak. Good looking ball. There could be a chance now. Well, it looked like a decent avenue of attack, but he couldn't keep himself onside.
Well, he's just a bit too eager there. All well and good playing on the shoulder, but he just needs to bend his run to stay onside.
Wijnaldum now. Good tackle, take it away. Could play it in. And a no-nonsense clearance. Zoma. Not getting anxious when they have the ball. Terrific block there. Getting the better of his opponent. Danger averted. Couldn't find a teammate. Throw in here. Well, no let up. Plenty of pressure. Here's White now. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Well, quite simply not precise enough from that position. Perfectly positioned to take it away. And that's an important intervention.
Could be! A goal! And it seems they're truly cruising to victory here.
Well, the game continues. The Black Cats in control, and the rout could be on here. Martinelli.
Cross blocked.
Zoma with it. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. And players waiting at the far post. In it goes! But wait a minute, that will not count.
Well, that was tight, but he was just offside. It was a good finish, though. Well, as we can see from those stats, the Black Cats are enjoying the majority of possession. They've passed it well, their movement's been good, and they've been well worth their lead. Could get even better here.
Making sure it didn't get past him. And crossed in the direction of the back post. Firing it in. It looked as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. Well, now he's let that run out of play, and it will be a throw in here. Throw in's given. Ferrari. Zoma with it. And he read it superbly. Played into the box.
A goal! An exceptional performance this. Four to the good now.
Well, this is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline. Well, in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. It's with Novak. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. So the second half underway, and on the evidence of this game so far, you should cross the Black Cats' path with trepidation. Jallet. And a tidy challenge. It's a weighted pass. Credit to them for winning back possession. Delivered into the area here. The clearance wasn't decisive. Well, very effective goalkeeping to touch it over.
A corner will ensue.
And over it comes. Now the pressure from his opponent was telling. Couldn't quite find his teammate. Wijnaldum. And well off target in the end. Good pressure from the defender to put him off. the right place to cut out the pass. He has teammates around him. A really intense pressure applied. And the keeper throws himself at the ball. Playing it in. Now looking towards the back post. Oh, there it is! It's one goal after another, and it speaks to the quality of that performance. My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Now we have 30 minutes to go. Zoma. An awful lot of green space to run into. And touched onto the frame of the goal. And successfully cut out. Oh, a nice looking pass. Well, the keeper had a lot to do.
Well, it's a great piece of goalkeeping. So quick off his line.
Fisher. Nice switch of play. Well, nicely cut out. Now, what can they do with the ball? Cutting infield here. Textbook defending inside the box. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Oh, surely. Still could be dangerous. Oh, great block. Let's see about the delivery. And under pressure, that was a fine claim.
A reminder, tickets for the next game.
20 minutes to go in this one.
After today's game.
Zoma. Prepare to take on the shot. Oh, that is a superb save. Nunez. And Fisher. Well, nicely cut out. Teammates available. Can they take advantage? Well, it looked as though he might be onto something, but his timing left a bit to be desired.
Yeah, that's frustrating, because he's just been too impatient there. He doesn't need to make his movement quite so early.
Very comfortable when in possession. That's the kind of shielding play you expect from him. Throw-ins given. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. Well, the seconds are ticking away and the home side in control. Stuart, what have you made of this?
Well, the result has never really been in doubt, has it? They've created so many chances with some brilliant attacking play. I think they've looked an outstanding team today.
And Mancini on the ball. An effective challenge. Well, thumped clear. He'll have a go here. Well, the keeper kept it out with a minimum of fuss, but it wasn't a great effort. Yaya. Well, it looked as though they might be in just for a second or two. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. And the Black Cats come away with it. Benzema. Wijnaldum. And collected tidily. He had plenty to think about. Well, adding up all the stoppages, we will have 2 extra minutes. And players waiting at the far post. Not away completely. Oh, he couldn't finish it off. And the keeper wasn't exactly perfectly positioned.
Well, that's a bad miss. He had so much of the goal to aim for. That was a really big chance.
And there it is, the final whistle. And the fans will be leaving the stadium with smiles on their faces.
Being on the